Okay, so good afternoon, everyone. I just finished the Holy Mass today here in St. Scholastica's Academy in Bacolod, and they are very thankful for this opportunity to give this recollection today, and for the greatest students. There are around 150 of them, and we're thankful for the community here, for the sisters, Benedictine sisters, for inviting us. For those who are serving, thank you very much for your service. Thank you. So we are now ending this Holy Mass. We are now having finals. Thank you very much. God bless you. We pray for them. We pray that the Lord will continue to guide them always. They grow up as good Christians, upright. Bye-bye.